Hi, this is Mark from Shoby Cables, and today I'm going to show you how to terminate a BNC male crimp connector for RG59 or RG62. This is a three-piece crimp connector, which means there are the main housing, the ferrule, and the pin. The tools required for this installation are RG59 or RG62 coax cable, the connector, a stripper, and a crimp tool. The first step is to take the coax strip tool and strip back the outer jacket and the dielectric. Simply rotate the stripper a few times around the cable and peel it off. Now, taking your hands, push the braid over the outer jacket. Now, taking the ferrule, slip it over the braid and over the jacket. The ferrule will be used to crimp the connector onto the cable and secure it. Drop the center pin into the middle of the connector. Now slide the connector onto the dielectric, pushing it as far as it'll go up against the jacket. Now slide the braid back on top of the connector and push the ferrule on. The final step is to take your crimp tool and crimp the ferrule. The crimp tool compresses the metal ferrule onto the jacket, pinching it and giving a secure, tight connection. Give it a slight tug to test, and here you have a fully assembled BNC male connector.